Resident Evil 0 HD Remaster and Resident Evil 1 HD Remaster are indeed just facelifted releases of the original games. These repurposed releases for the Ultra HD era of games will become useless once Capcom releases respective remakes soon enough. However, if you can't wait until then and want to play these two games at all costs, in this video I will show you how you can maximize the FPS numbers and improve the stability of Resident Evil 0 HD Remaster and Resident Evil 1 HD Remaster. Without further ado, let's get to it. Instead of benchmarking the game to see how it performs on specific PC hardware, let's see what we can do to optimize the game for the maximum possible performance. Before we proceed with the optimization process, download and install LowSpecs Experience. The download link for LowSpecs Experience is available in the video description. LowSpecs Experience is a PC video game optimization solution that I developed that allows you to optimize your favorite PC games for maximum performance. So first of all, start the installation process for the LowSpecs Experience. Once the installation is complete, start it from the newly created desktop shortcut. Now select the optimization catalog, select the applicable digital platform, and then select Resident Evil 0 HD Remaster or Resident Evil 1 HD Remaster from this drop-down menu. Once done, press the load the optimization package. If the LowSpecs Experience does not automatically detect a supported game version on your system, manually select the game installation directory, press OK and the optimization control panel will load. Once the optimization control panel has loaded, select the desired optimization presets and the rendering resolution for the game. Feel free to experiment with the optimization presets and rendering resolution to see what works best for your system. And now, to apply the optimization, press the Execute Optimization button and then start your game. Also, if you are unsatisfied with what you see, you can easily remove the optimization effects. That will do it for this video. If you found this video helpful, be sure to like and subscribe. Until next time, happy gaming!